Now, first on WPRI.com, new developments tonight in campaign 2014. The Republican runner-up in the 2010 governor's race may be eyeing the seat once again. WPRI.com reporter Dan McGowan has learned John Robitaille is considering running for the state's top job again next year. Robitaille finished 2 percentage points behind Governor Lincoln Chafee in a four-way race 3 years ago.